Hey, learning English, great Thor. Hello, 大家好，我是 Aaron 老师楚连一。好，今天是我们乐学四级的第二节课了。Let's see what we'll learn today. The topic for today, yes, I know. 今天我们学的话题叫做 I know, 我了解，我知道。And what we're going to learn today, let's take a look at contents. First, we'll learn the sentence pattern like what's blah 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 in English, as well as plurals, and an. And we'll learn the vocabulary like international words, classroom objects, adjectives and opposites, and the alphabet. Oh, the numbers from 0 to 100. That's what we'll learn today. 今天我们学的课程内容呢，就是这些我们的教学目标。首先，我们会学习 what's blah 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 in English 这个小句型，这是什么东西？用英语怎么说的句型？当然，还有就是 plurals, a and an. 我们首先给大家从最基本的 plurals。复数形式以及 an 这叫做单数，所以复数和单数是永远放在一起的，因为有一个肯定还有两个三个四个很多个，所以一和 n 的关系就是我们说的复数和单数的关系。那么复数的时候我们叫做 plurals， 而单数的时候可数名字前面会加上一个小小的帽子，叫做 a 和 an。 那接下来我们的今天的词汇有很各种各样类型， very colorful， 非常的绚丽多彩。首先我们会学到 international words，一些国际词汇。什么叫做国际化的词汇呢？ Later I'll tell you， 待会儿就知道了。当然还有 classroom objects， 教室的一些物品，在教室里面 what can you see in your classroom， and adjectives and opposites。 当然还有我们的 adjectives， for example a t-shirt， a red t-shirt， T 恤衫，一个红色的 T 恤衫。那么哪个是形容词 adjectives 呢？ I know you know it， 我知道你知道，你知道你也知道。 OK。And last, the alphabet. 待会我们会从最基本的 basic knowledge 再次帮大家纠个小音，你的 alphabet 到底发的好不好？ Alphabet 就是你的字母，26个字母。当然最后就是 numbers from 0 to 100. You will use the number to count things. 用数字来数数的，数字你发的怎么样呢？ OK, let's get started. 我们迅速来开始今天的内容。当当 ，I know what you know. Can you say them in English?Can you say them in English? What? This. I'll show you a lot of pictures. Can you name them in English? First, what is it? So huge. I can see many tall skyscrapers and buildings. 有很多很多 skyscrapers. Skyscrapers 什么叫做摩天大楼，还有一些 buildings， 一些大厦。那这是 what's this? 这是什么呢？ Guess. Number two. Wow, it's round.We can kick it. It's a very popular game around the world. What is it? Dun-dun! Number three. Oh, we can eat it. It's very yummy. It's made of bread and some meat in it, as well as some vegetables. Some people say it's junk food, but most children love it. It's convenient. It's fast food. That's why we learn it. What's it? Dun-dun! Number four. Oh, we can see...Some people here, and there is a lady. She is typing something. Where are they? What is it? I don't know. Blah, blah, blah. Five. Wow. We can see some very old things. See the Buddhism, and we can also see some paintings there, but no photos here. What is it? You can see some old things in this building. A lot of paintings, a lot of things.From it belongs to far, far away. And number six. Oh, you love it. It's kind of Western food. Yeah, what is it? Number seven. Ah, you can use it to call your friends, even if he or she is far away from you. What is it? Number eight. Oh, see? He's holding the food for you. What is it? Where is it? Number nine. Uh-oh, what is it? It's like...That one, you see, see? That is saying we use some cucumber and something this. What is it? I know. Number 10. Dun dun dun. Yeah, this car, but what kind of car is it? Dun dun dun. 11. Whoa! It has big screen. You can see many films and TV programs on it. What is it? Dun dun. Number 12. Oh, I think most students haven't seen this before, but when I was a child, We used to use this to listen to music and see the videos. What is it? Okay, can you say them in English? I give you the descriptions of each one. Okay, 刚刚老师用英文把每一个数进行了描述 but I want you to tell me them in English. Can you say them in English? Let's get started. 当当 replay them again. Can you say them again, number one? Yes, speak out. 好，在电脑前朋友们大声说出来 What is it?Later, I'll give the keys. 等一下老师回来啊。Number one. Yeah, I can hear that. Number two. Yeah, look at my mouth. I got the keys. Number three. Yeah, it's the... Yeah. Number four. Where is it? It's in the... Yeah. Number five. What is it? You can see some displays and shows and some old things. Yeah, it's a... Number six, wow, yummy, I love it. It's kind of Western food, it's a hee-haw, right? Number seven, what is it? Hello, Moto. Yeah, it's a, yeah. Number eight, what is it? It's in a, yeah. Number nine, oh, it's also like hamburger, but it's not hamburger, it's a, yeah. Number ten, yeah, if you don't want to take the bus, you can take the...11. Oh, very good. Very big. Last one. Yes, video or film or cassette. Let's see the answer. Okay, so next part, give the keys. 好，各位同学一定特别想知道刚刚那些事物到底什么呢？ Listen, check, and repeat. Are you ready? Listen.
Unit 1, exercise 1B. Listen, check, and repeat.One, city. Two, football. Three, hamburger. Four, hotel. Five, museum. Six, pizza. Seven,Phone. Eight. Restaurant. Nine. Sandwich. Ten. Taxi. Eleven. TV. Twelve. Video.
Okay, thank you. Listen, check, and repeat. Did you repeat?刚刚重复了吗 Yeah. Did you get them right? 刚刚你都猜对了吗这些事物 Okay. The first, we'll learn how can you say them in English and just now you listened. And also check the answer. As well, you repeated, right? I believe you. You repeated. Okay. Let's move on to next part. Classroom optics. I want to ask you some questions. Can you imagine what you can see in your classroom? Now, tell me.As loud as you can. Tell me. Yes, I can hear that. What can you see? Yes, you. What can you see in your classroom? Me. Yes, a teacher. And as a lot of good students. But sorry, they're not objects, right? We're humans. I want you to tell me some objects. Classroom objects. For example, the place you sit. What is it? Yeah, it's a chair. Good.You can write things on it. Yes, desk. Good. And as well as you may see something, the teacher will write something on the... Yeah, the board. Good. And a lot of things. So let's learn the classroom objects. Okay, classroom objects. 教室物品。你在教室里能看到什么东西吗? 赞赞! Number one. What's this in English?